There are several options for pain management during labor. If the patient chooses, the patient can opt for no intervention for pain. There's also an IV medication option, which involves administration of different narcotics such as morphine, Nubain, or Stadol. This has a sedative effect on the patient so that they can get some relaxation and some pain relief from the contractions themselves. Another option would be the use of nitrous oxide, which is actually otherwise known as laughing gas. This is under the patient's control so that when the patient wishes to have pain relief, they take an inhalation breath of the nitrous oxide. This will take the edge off of the contraction pain. The last option for pain relief is having an epidural. The epidural provides pain relief during labor, but avoids having the sedative effect that are associated with the other options. During labor, we actually encourage our patients to move around in the room, walk, and sit on a birthing ball, do things that where physical movement can be really, really comforting to patients, especially during the early and middle parts of labor. We encourage this for our patients as long as the baby looks good on the monitor and the heart rate pattern is reassuring. We actually have different types of fetal monitoring available on labor and delivery, where they can have continuous fetal monitoring but still walk around freely because there are wireless options for the fetal monitoring. This actually helps tremendously in the patient's comfort level during their labor.